Yeah.
You know, because the KMPV ones don't. It's a rough road, let me tell you.
It's a whole nother world for sure. Well, when we were out there and we were talking to Michelle and he showed us that one dog where, you know, a guy who that's what he does for a living came to him and said, I don't want to work this dog anymore. Yeah. It's like, okay, well.
Yeah. but actually, yeah, Francois on the cart has one here. You were like,
oh, yeah.
This is a very good dog for people to love. He's training for Mommy or Mom from training.
That's cool.
Okay. They're out there.
Throw off our balance.